press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello students, welcome back to the English class. Today I am going to teach you very interesting bravery lesson, that is Neerja Bhanot. What's the lesson name, dear children? Neerja Bhanot, brave in life, brave in death. Brave in life, brave in death. So this is the title is given to her, to Neerja Bhanot. Brave in life, brave in death. What's the meaning of brave? Dhairya. So how she show her bravery in her life while she was died, how she showed her bravery? Let's we go through the lesson, dear children. You have to open page number 116, 117. 116, 117. So look at the picture, dear children. Can you observe this picture? Can you identify? Who is she? Can you identify? No. Let's we see. Look at the picture given. Can you describe woman? Who is she? Where is she from? How does she look? What her profession? What is her profession? So, if we go through the lesson, we come to know that what her profession. Actually, who is she? How is she looking? She is looking very beautifully, right? Very beautiful photo this is. She is looking very beautiful, right? Let's see what her profession, where is she from? Let's see another questions, remaining questions is given below, see. Who is the air hostess mentioned in the report? Who honored her? Why was she honored? Who hijacked the plane? After we go through the lesson, we come to know these all question and answer, dear children. Let's we go through the lesson. 117, you have to open the page. You have to take a pencil. Listen carefully what I'm going to read now. You have to listen, model reading. See? You have read a person, so point 3 is given you. You have to look at this page number 117. You have read a lesson in a class 5 about a bravery award. Do you remember the lesson? Can you narrate one incident of bravery from the lesson? Okay. So you know that while you was in 5th standard, you read bravery lesson, dear children. So on that lesson, if you know some incident means, you have to recall those incident, then you have to narrate in front of your parents or my sibling. So you have tried to be recall those incident, dear children. Understanding? So let's we go through the lesson now. Look at the lesson. Neerja Bhanot, born on September 7, 1963. She was born on September 7, 1963 and died on September 5, 1986. Understanding? Was a flight attendant of Pan Am Airlines. What's her duty, dear children? She was an attendant. Attendant. What's the meaning of attendant? Attendant means a person employed to provide a service to the public. She used to provide a service to her to the public in Pan Am Airlines. She is need job honors her duty. She was an attendant of Pan Am Airlines. What's the meaning of attendant? A person employed to provide a service to the public. Okay. What's the meaning of Pan Am? It is it's going to represent the country, American country. Okay. So PAN means International Standard Urgency Signal. Okay. Let's see. It is based in Mumbai, India. She died while saving a passenger from terrorist. Neerja Bhanot died while she was saving the passenger from the terrorist. What's the meaning of terrorist? Bhayotpadakaru in Kannada. Okay, Ugragamigalu are Bhayotpadakaru. Okay, while she was saving the passengers from the terrorist, she died. She died while saving passengers from terrorist on September 5, 1986. She went to become the youngest recipient of India's highest civilian award for bravery, the Ashoka Chakra. She was an only woman. She got a youngest recipient award, that is Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra award used to go to give a bravery, dear children. Bravery award this is. Understanding? Bravery award, Ashoka Chakra. So recipient means a person who awarded something. Who awarded something here? Neerja Bhanot. She awarded something. She was a youngest recipient, and in India, highest civilian award she got, that is Ashoka Chakra. Bravery award, that is Ashoka Chakra. So let's go through the lesson now. Now read the lesson and find answer the following questions, dear children. Okay. Who were Neerja's parents? When did she join Pan Am Airlines? Who escaped from the aircraft? Why? How did Neerja die? Okay. So all four question and answer we come to know after we reading the lesson. Okay. Let's go through the lesson, dear children. Neerja Bhanot was born on September 7, 1963 in Chandigarh. Where she was born, dear children? Chandigarh, in India. She was the daughter of Rama Bhanot and Harish Bhanot. She was the daughter of Rama Bhanot and Harish Bhanot, at a Mumbai based journalist. So her father, he was a journalist, Mumbai based journalist, who writes in newspaper or magazines. For them we used to call as journalist, dear children. Understanding? So here, she was an alumna of Scared Heart Senior Secondary School. She completed her school education in Scared Heart Senior Secondary School in Chandigarh. And when family moved to Mumbai, she continued her studies on Mumbai Scottish School. Understanding? While her family moved to Mumbai, she continued her education in Mumbai Scottish School, and her graduation college level she completed in St. Xavier's College, Mumbai. Okay, so here she completed her education. So glossary words is given here. On board means a plan. So let's see. Civilian means a person not in armed service. Alumna means a former woman student. Okay. So, she completed her education, school education in Scared Hot Senior Secondary School and in Chandigarh. While her family moved to Mumbai, in Mumbai she completed her education, Scottish School, and in graduation she completed in St. Saviour's College, Mumbai. Understanding? So you have to note it, you have to underline those schools and college name, dear children. Okay, let's we see page number 118. Look at Neerja Bhanot joined Pan Am Airlines in 1963. I already told you what's the meaning of Pan Am Airlines. It's going to represent the country and it is also international standard urgency signal, dear children. Okay. So, in 1963, she joined Pan Am Airlines. She was the senior flight purser. She was a senior flight purser. What's the meaning of person? An officer on a plane who takes care of passenger. She used to take care. What's her duty, dear children? She used to take care the passengers. She was a senior purser in that plane. Okay. On the ill-fated Pan Am Flight 73. What's the number of that flight, dear children? 73. Pan Am Flight 73. Understanding? This flight was hijacked by four heavily armed terrorists. What happened, dear children? While the flight going to be landed on Karachi, on that time four heavily terrorist was hijacked the plane. What's the meaning of hijack? Apaharana. So four armed terrorist oyotpadakaru, they are going to be hijack the plane. They hijacked the plane here. So four armed terrorist. So while the plane was landed in Karachi. Understanding? Exact. Karachi in 5 a.m. Early in the morning, the plane was hijacked by four armed terrorists. Four armed heavy. So here given one word, hijacked by four heavily armed terrorists. Heavily armed means they took heavy armed, that is weapons. Understanding? They weapons. So they took weapons and they hijacked the plane here. Understanding? From Mumbai. So PA-73 was en route to Frankfurt to onward to New York. It is going to en route. En route means on the way. En route means on the way from Frankfurt on onwards to New York. From Germany to New York. Frankfurt, where Frankfurt is located, dear children? Germany. Understanding? So from onwards to New York. It is moving. It means onwards to New York. So Neerja alerted the cockpit crew about the hijack. So Neerja come to know that. Neerja Bhanot come to know that four armed terrorists, they hijacked our train. So while she is going to do her work, while she is going to continue her work, on that time only, what she did? She did. She alert the cockpit crew. So what's the meaning of cockpit crew here? It means, cockpit means a compartment of pilot. She alert the pilot, co-pilot and crew. Okay, she alert all of them. And so while she was doing her duty on that time, so and she was alerted the pilot, co-pilot and cockpit. Here, as the plane was on the tarmac, so they also come to know that while she was alert to that all member of that plane who working on the plane. So Neerja Bhanot, pilot, co-pilot and flight engineer, so all they are working on the that plane. So on that time, what did happen, you know? So here, as the plane was on the tarmac, it means, what's the meaning of tarmac? Away, run away. On that time only, what did happen? The three member cockpit crew of pilot, co-pilot and the flight engineer were able to flee from the aircraft. They are easily. So what they did? They are flee from the aircraft. They managed to flee from the aircraft. Three members, they run away. Flee means they run away from the aircraft. While she informed them about the terrorist hijacked our plane, and that time they planned and they flee from the aircraft, dear children. So here all the responsibility is on the shoulder of Neerja Bhanu. Here what did happen, you know? Neerja were able to fly. So co-pilot and flight engineer were able to flee from the aircraft. Flight engineer, co-pilot, pilot. So they were flee from the aircraft. Neerja, being the most senior cabin crew from on board, took charge. What she did? Now she is one and only. She was a most senior on the members who are doing duty in the aircraft. She was a senior now. She got a full of responsibility. And what she did? What happened in the coming paragraph? So we will continue on the next class. So let's see, dear children, glossary words. On board means on plane. Hijack means vimana apaharana. I already told you. Recipient means a person who is awarded something. Okay. Civilian means a person not in armed service. Alumna means a former woman student. Okay. So here also given. Officer means an officer on a plane who takes care of passenger. En route means on the way. Cockpit, a compartment for the pilot. Crew means all the people working on a plane. Tarmac, or runaway, flee, runaway, take charge, assume control, back means support. So I already all words explained you. So two paragraph I did, dear children. In these two paragraph, what we come to know that? So brave woman, while she was in the flight, on that flight, it is going to land on Karachi, and that time four heavily armed terrorists attacked, hijacked the train. Understanding? And that time what did happen, you know? So she alert all the member of the aeroplane. She alerted the pilot, co-pilot, flight engineer and cockpit crew. So she alert all of them. So what they did? They able to flee from the aircraft. So all responsibility is on the shoulder of Neerja Bhanu now. Why? She was the most senior person in this plane now, right? So dear children, I hope you understood the two paragraph. So when she was born, dear children, when who were Neerja's parents? Neerja's parents, Rama Bhanu and Harish Bhanu, right? When did she join Pan Am Airlines? She joined Pan Am Airlines on 1986, right? Who escaped from the aircraft? Why? So who escaped here, dear children? Three members, cockpit, crew of pilot or co-pilot. Okay. How did Nirja died? So in the next coming paragraph, we come to know that how did Nirja died. So here, when she was born, dear children, when Nirja Bhanu was born, she was born on September 7, 1963. She was died on September 5, 1986. Right? Okay. Where she was completed her school education and college education. So you have to go through the first paragraph. Right? So I hope, dear children, you understood better two paragraphs of this lesson. I will continue the rest of the lesson in the next class. Until then, take care. Thank you.